with the starting lineup that they use against Cologne, Jerome King is going to be starting. He did not start last time out for.
He's also here. He's been helping the TNT team. So we'll.
You're talking about Terrence Jones.
There was that follow up jam, mula kay Ibeh for that basket. And he gave his team the lead for.
Mistake in the decision making of Prince Ibeh because
fourth quarter really playing straight up. Daniels will attack, lost his footing, and wide screen as he makes the basket.
Sinasabi natin about Alaska with the return of Jamie Gasha, they've become a more fluid team in terms of offense.
It's quite limited. There's a three from Chris Daniels. That was in transition. Nagulat at the defense.
What a nice pass.
We're
talking about the chemistry of Alaska.
See. Tubakbo. Pumunta sa visual table. Papalitan niya ito si Chris Daniels. Missed. Andun si Daniels. He's just waiting. Itong import. Yeah. To clean it up.
That's a weak side rebound.
Daniels. Mid-range. James. Chris Daniels. Simple, simple. Minimum of movement. Not too much effort, but
the body doesn't get to the floor of the offense. Good chemistry.
They need a little more out of it. Make him at least a threat. Well, there's the drive from San
Antonio.
Both of these shots have come. Following the play, leaping over everyone, and jammed it home.
Maybe senior year at university. So far.
Third quarter natin. And that's the way you set this guy up, apparently. Either he comes on one, or two more left it. Run it back. Kicks it over to Ibeh. What's Ibeh gonna do? Couple of spins. Go
sinasabi niyo itong sa amin.
Daniels defensive rebound. Yes. Daniels pinahihirapan. Ayun, free throw for Chris Daniels. Tapos eh, sinakyan na nga silintahan. Ha?
Time huddle ng Alaska Aces. Pinag-usapan talaga nila that they have to do a much better job when it comes to their transition defense. Of course, Northport is a running team.
Yeah, left it for Ibeh. We'll get another field goal. Just flipped it up there.
It's just an awkward shot by Ibeh. Yes.
Nice pass. Oh, there's Ibeh once again. A quick flip with the left hand.
It's so awkward looking. Open things up with good outside sniping. He can penetrate, dish off. There's a lot of things on the floor.
Now, on the offensive end, he's got a double-double with two steals and two blocks. Despite his limited offense,
a difficult time here. I'm going up against his former LaSalle teammate.
Yeah. Chris Daniels, matagal na tahimik ni Chris Daniels. Goes inside to Ibeh. Goes up front. Oh, guys! Let's check this out.
That's a limited move on the part of Ibeh. The only way that he can score.
Free throw para kay Ibeh. And he gets it to fall, Dean. So, a three-point play opportunity completed.
And look at Ibeh against scoring from underneath. And don't look now, but he's got 19 points as well. So a huge 22-point lead here by Northport.